New Yorkers, we have a problem. There's a huge election coming up and nobody knows about it.
So these breakfast cart vendors are making sure that you vote.
In a district that always goes blue, most people think that voting doesn't matter. But is that true?
Our subway system is a mess with over 50,000 weekday delays a month.
Wall Street regulations are being dismantled.
And threats to immigrants are only increasing.
Yes, New York is solidly blue, but it's the shade of blue that matters, and it has a huge impact on daily life here.
But while 75% of registered Democrats under age 35 voted in the last general election, only 2% of those voted in the last primary. And this is Trump's home congressional district.
But that's not your fault. You probably don't even know that there's a primary coming up on June 26th, and that's on purpose. Voter suppression is real and happening.
In District New York 12, the incumbent has been in her position for 25 years. When there's an election, the same 6% of people who usually vote get notified. She has no reason to get the rest of us to vote.
And so the other 94% of us, often millennials, immigrants, and minorities, never even get told about the elections.
So these food vendors are taking matters into their own hands by doubling up as voter registration booths. They're all around you every single morning. Here, 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 and elsewhere throughout the city. Registering to vote is as easy as ordering a cup of coffee.
Hey, can I have a small coffee and a voter registration form, please?
Yeah, a little milk.
Until June 1st, you can register for the 2018 congressional primaries at any one of these food carts. These carts operate from 5 a.m. to 12 p.m. every single day. Registering could not be easier.
I feel proud to be a part of something for this country. You gotta put your part, you gotta do your thing, you have to contribute your shares of responsibilities when it comes to everything in this country.
So we have an ask for you.
If you care about daily life in this city, tomorrow, when you're desperate for your morning cup of coffee, come to one of these carts, get yourself a coffee for a buck, and register to vote.
Are you registered?
Absolutely.
Voting in a primary is just like a regular election. It's incredibly simple, and it gives you the power to impact your life and the lives of millions of New Yorkers. The voter registration deadline is June 1st.
So please, share this video so everybody knows when the primary is, and then go register to vote yourself. When you do, let us know in the comments. Let's make a New York City where everyone can thrive.
Rally on!